Hey guys, it's Eldrax here, and this is another dark match. And thank you guys for subscribing. We're almost at 200 subscribers, and we're almost at 10,000 views, so I'm very happy about this. Now, I'll bring you back. Same match. I think me and Travisco are starting this one off, and Deal the creator's here again, and he's as H2 Delirious, a YouTuber that I don't know a lot about, but I do know he looks like Jason for some reason. And it's not the real H2 Delirious, it's just that Jobber Deal the Creator. I'm calling him Jobber Deal the Creator. And then we're facing Travisco, who is Jason Voorhees. We got Mud, who is Mystic. We got Youngblood, who is Devion. We got Ozzy, who is Emma Ozzy, and we got Eldrax, who is Eldrax.
But we haven't muted you. All is that well. We aren't. Well.
Didn't even talk. So, I don't even.
Like, we were just like being. I was being quiet along with my blood. We weren't talking at all. For LD Drops to do the intro of the YouTube channel.
See, like, Mud. It's not like I have a problem with him commentating, because Mud's pretty good. He doesn't swear, because I am a PG channel. Travisco might swear, and he doesn't swear. He doesn't talk any trash. He's cool.
Just a few times. He just said that he's gonna break somebody's back. And he starts off.
Yeah.
And we have,
It said voice features, but we're in a party, so. Oh wait, he goes for that super kick. Dude, I got stuck in the ropes. What is he doing? Ah. Oh. To that gut that was injured in the EWL. If you don't know, this is a dark match. Not like a literal monster, but a beast, yeah. And then, get out of here. And then, I retained it via submission. And who was that against? That was against Fallen Dreams. Fallen Dreams has not been a dark match. This is my second dark match on the channel. Well, it's my second, but I have another one with Youngblood and P4 Skywalker, a triple threat that I might upload. I'm gonna make him tap just like how I. It's lagging, I can't make him tap. Deal the Jobber. Deal the Jobber is what he'll be called now. Oh! Dude, he's grabbing the other guy. Travisco did win the last Elimination Chamber that we had. Wait a minute, I have my signature?
Yes, you do.
I didn't notice that. Well, good. That's what it's called? Man, he knows what a lot of things are. Nope! He's gonna break it up. Young Blood's out here. Oh, is it? It's a choke slam. What's he waiting for? Dude, I hit it! What? Oh! I think he just saved me. Hold on. I want to see something. I want to see if I can. Oh my gosh, he scared the crap out of me when he fell. Trying to rip that mask off, because it's probably Travisco under there. Just wearing like a headpiece where his purple hair doesn't show. Oh, wait. Dude, ref. Oh, he's going for the submission. One. Not even all. Discus clothesline. And did anybody just see what happened to Youngblood? He just started to freak out. You'll have to watch my video on my channel, but he started to just freak out and glitch through the floor. Oh, Travisco is not eliminated. Well, Jason Voorhees. Oh, guys, did you know they're making a new Friday the 13th? Oh, no, not the video game. They're actually making another movie. Yeah, in October. They're making the 13th. No, October 2017. They're making the 13th. Friday the 13th. Oh! From Ozzy! I can't wait to see. What? Oh, he reversed my finisher. Major lag warning. Dude, Deal has a signature. Deal's like the James Ellsworth of EWL. Like, dude, what is he putting me into? Wait, I got out. Yes. No. Dude, he's going for it again. Wait, oh, but the elimination probably helped me. Wait, which submission's being counted right now? Well, not mine. Well, mine's out. Dude, Ozzy's trying to fight me. Oh!
Oh,
dude, he's going for a finisher. I'm not gonna let him do. Wait a minute. I think he's turned targets. Wait a minute. No. Oh, yeah, mine's Jackhammer too. Dude, he let go. Dude, he went for another pin. Dude, Ozzy, help me. Dude, what's going on? A big belly to belly.
No, I need to go take care of Jason, eh?
For a cross arm breaker. And I got him. So, Mystique, or I don't know if I said your name right. I don't know if you'd want to attack me, or because I'm probably going to have this guy eliminated. Nope, he got out. Well, and I reversed that. And hey, why don't you go for another submission on him? I almost got him.
He's almost dead. He's probably gonna be injured by the time this commission is over.
Attempting to restore correct connection. Come on.
That is a tap out.
He tapped out.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just saying it's definitely gonna be a tap out.
Yeah, because I got attention restoring. No, I had to let him go. It took too long. Jeez, he's over there, dude. Jason's like, when's it Friday the 13th, huh? Dude, you would go for me. Oh, I know. Wait, you're luring him? That's what you were doing. Wait, why is Youngblood sat mad at lagging? He's not even in this match. He's out. Dude, he just speared the living daylights out of me. Yeah. Ah. I get eliminated. Dude, me and my friend found this thing weird. If you do a one-on-one match in a elimination chamber on PlayStation 3, because you can, like, make the, like, where you do it. If you spear him through every pod, the guy will just get up and walk away. And then the game will bug out. So... Yeah, well, I didn't win, no. The game was broken. Oh! Wait a minute. Hey, I think someone should get the advantage on Jason while he's down. A lot of people don't put Jason down. Oh, but that spine buster. Wait a minute, is Jason... Jason? Oh! Wait a minute, is he working with... Is Jason and Ozzy working together, maybe? I took a spear. That's how I got out. I mean, I got out the right way. Oh, can you hit your signature? Not when he reverses it. Spear, you got the same spear as me. It's his finisher. I know, that's what happened to my pin. Ah. You got lucky. My pin was lagging. It lagged at 2 and then... Oh wait, he turned. Jason is going crazy. Oh! But Jason! Oh! Oh no, you're going in that... I got put in that submission twice. Twice. Well, I got out of that submission twice, yeah. No! Well, I guess it's the battle of the big guys. Yeah. Remember how I had that guy in the armbar while I was lagging? That was horrible. Well, what if that's your strategy?
If that's your strategy, I got one word to say to you. Cow.
Oh, this isn't...
He's gonna die.
Oh, yeah. Looks like ammo. Ooh! Could you imagine what his face looks like under that mask? Oh, wait! Oh, he's got it, yep. This is it. Ozzy's out. I mean, I've got to give it. Trevisca's won twice. Well, it depends. It depends if Ozzy gets out. Why?
The first win, let's just his first win, let's not call that actually a win. Because that was trying to go fix my TV because it's so and then maybe back to the
boat. How longer can you play, Mud? How longer can you be on? Crossface! Oh, to that mask too, just pushing on the mask. Oh wait, pin, oh no. I do like how it... Oh! That mask is probably imprinted in his face, he can't get it out. This guy was probably hired by Trevisco. Yeah. You can tell that one was different because of the way his foot was. Like in the Lost in the Woods, isn't his... Ozzy, I don't even know who to root for because he's really bad guys. Like there's no good guys in the match. It's probably me, Youngblood, and you. We should have a heel versus face match. But I don't think they'd work together. Wait. Oh, they're both stunned.
That got
Wait.
And reversal, not the finish. If
Reverse, wait. Oh, his mask goes teetering down those ropes.
It might end up teetering down. That is not Trubisky. Everybody thinks that Trubisky is under the mask. No, if you look behind his head, it's tall. Trubisky is right now has purple hair and looks like he has a purple dude.
That's probably it. Oh! That's probably a guy Trubisky hired to try to win. Oh, him. I don't even know if he used resiliency.
He would have been dead if he was tossed into a lake, burned the lake, and then through a table.
Oh, wait, is he?
Neck breaker.
He
could go up top. Was this submission? Oh, never mind, same move.
Oh, but he's injuring that head. What? That you can, that... There's this... I used to be in the... I'm in this league. I'm in this other league that's not, like, active right now, but... with this guy, Rain Gage, he's really good at this game, and when he gets plus, he'll probably join the league. And, he'll agree with you. He thinks there should be, like, a mask versus mask kind of thing. Oh, wait.
No, I agree that there should be a mask versus mask thing. Or a mask versus hair.
Yeah.
There should be mask.
Oh! Ozzy wins! Everybody clap for him on YouTube. Give him a congratulations.
And now I'm looking at a referee's butt.
Yeah, okay. Peace out.